Morning, man. What's going on, world? That's Geebfresh, man. You know, just checking in, man. Doing my everyday thing, man. Had a little altercation last night with the front desk dude, man. Had to check him. You know what I'm saying? He coming here, newcomer. Everybody else overnight work with me. They call me for the cabs. You know what I'm saying? That's how I make my little earnings. You know what I'm saying? My little tips. He come in trying to receive the tips. I guess he thought he finna step on my toes. Fuck now. But I approached his ass last night outside, snatched my money from the cab drivers and told him, bro, whatever you want to do. He told me, it's like that. It could be like that. I ain't got to call him. What's up? I said, well, let's step on the side of the building, man, like grown men, then and let's get it. He looking stupid. Boy, I turned up on him. Boy, get your ass off me. You don't know me. Boy, I'm straight from the project, boy. What the fuck, boy? I had them little niggas come get on your ass. He told me, I know people. You know people. Ain't nothing for me to come 38. What, you threaten me? Come on 38, man. Boy, you ain't gonna live. You ain't living nowhere in this 314-618. Boy, nowhere around this bitch, boy. They gonna find your goofy ass, boy. 38 that, bitch ass nigga. Boy, he ain't wanna fight. He ain't want no smoke with the kid. Boy, do you blame him? Because I sure was finna punch his little head off. Boy, monkey nuts. Boy, goddamn stupid nuts, boy, for days. That's all I wanted to say, though, man. Good morning. Ain't nobody gonna hinder my mode, my attitude. I'm feeling good, man. Thank you, Lord, and let's get it.